Mary Senaratna to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, to, for better and worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death, and report according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
I, Madhavi, take you shame to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death us do apart, according to God's holy law. In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Marriage, with my body I honor you, all that I give to you, and all that I have I share with you, within the God, within the love of God, Father, Son and Holy Spirit.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body I honor you, all that I am I give to you, and all that I have I share with you, within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Remember, when we first met, the strong light of you in us, to work that love into practical things so that nothing can divide us. We ask for words, both kind and loving, and hearts of all is ready to ask forgiveness as well as to forgive.
Shane and Madhavi have declared their love for each other and their hopes for the future by making the promises to each other. The servants of God, Shane and Madhavi, are now recognized as husband and wife. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Beloved, let us love one another. Love is of God. The peace of the Lord be always with you.